Welcome to Never Going Back. This is the Main Street segment where we like to give financial tips to those who are returning citizens, do a lot of workshops in prisons all across this country, have partnered with the Federal Bureau of Prisons, and continue to do so. Today's quick tip of the week is a question more than a tip. Is this a blessing? Is this a blessing? Well, many people will say, yeah, Ryan, money is a blessing. Well, I want to challenge you today, especially for those brothers and sisters coming home from prison. I want to say that this is not the blessing. This is not the blessing. What do you mean by that? Well, let me explain. If we were to look outside and see the leaves and the branches of a tree doing like this and swaying back and forth, many people say that's the wind, right? Follow me for a second. That's the wind. Well, actually, you can't see the wind. You see the result of what happens when the wind blows, but you can't see the wind. So when the wind blows, it makes the leaves and the trees the sway back and forth. So you don't see the wind, you see the result of the wind. I look at money in the same way, okay? Just like this is the result of the blessing. The blessings that you have are inside of you. The blessings that you were born with, your skill, the talent. And when you start to use those things and they start to move, that's when all of a sudden things start to sway. Things start to move, and then you create this. So this isn't the blessing. This is the symptom of the blessing. This is the sign that you've used your blessing to create this. And this is important for you to really feel this point, because if you don't have this, many people will feel that they're not blessed. So you take this away, you can't take the blessings away. So my brothers and sisters, when you come home, understand that this can be hard to come by. You're talking to your parole officer, you're talking to probation officer, you got all these things and pressures, you're dealing with life, and you're trying to create this just to sustain. And we know that the number one reason for recidivism is not having as much of this as you would like. I get it. We get it. But just know that with or without this, you still are blessed. You still have skills. You still have purpose. You still have a talent. You still have things you can contribute to this earth. And the reason that I know this is because you're breathing. If you still have a pulse, you have a purpose. And that's the blessing. That unique skill or ability that you contribute to make this world better, that creates this, the symptom of the blessing. Oh boy. Won't you let us help you with this? We want to help you on this journey. Please, if you're a returning citizen, or if you're an organization that works with returning citizens, please email us, text us. Text us all your questions. We want to make sure that we can fulfill. And we got to say, this is a little bit selfish of us as well, because we want those blessings that are inside of you. Because the more you use those blessings inside of you, the better off we all are, right? And so I guess this is a little bit selfish of us to demand that you be great. We want you to be great, because the greater you are, the greater we all are. So we want to help you along that journey. So won't you text us? Won't you email us your questions? Email us your suggestions. Email us your testimonials. Let us help you. Let us support you on your journey. Talk to you soon.